The arms dealer, known for his lavish lifestyle, had been suffering from Parkinson's disease.